I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmind's. But if Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die bravely. But still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the Shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one, Antaro Tassadar!
Preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
Rallied the last of our great fleet.
Your timing is impeccable, Admiral Urun. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
Perform their function as I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
The Zerg are swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
My burdens weigh heavily. Glory to the Firstborn.
Attack.
My burden.
Teleport successful.
All shall be remade in my name. Behold, my greatest creation.
Base is under attack.
To do their part, disengage prisoner vehicles and concentrate all batteries on the hub.
Well met, great Mohandar. For ire.
Turned against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of your destruction.
Antaro Tassadar.
I am the Fallen. So shall I be your man.
You love you.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now. Trust in each other. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entauro Tassadar!
Forgive me, great Tassadar. I wasn't strong enough. return to the void.
Kerrigan? How could we have known?
There's just too many of them.
Friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear. Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction? And Kerrigan, I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void are on the hunt.